Hello my beautiful people, I'm Meehnia and you're watching my channel Miss Meehnia. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new, then please do hit the subscribe button right there, the red button. It's all free. And if you like the video, then do share, like, comment, whatever you want. So as you all know, the Pink Friday sale by Nykaa just went by. And I did happen to visit their site through that time. I was actually avoiding to go on sales to their site because I tend to see a product which is on sale, I like it, I put it in my cart, and then I keep on browsing and I also end up buying things that I don't require, that are not on sale. So I just try and control that I should not go on those sites during sale. I don't know, I don't think I've bought anything on the Black Friday sale from any other site, but I did go on Nykaa because I did have certain things in mind that I actually require. And I did end up buying things that I don't. So let's just jump into the video and watch what all I got. So this is the box that came in and I have quite a few products in it that I got. So just let's start. Okay, so I got the cutest product first. So this is the teddy soap by Doi and I got this for my son and he was so happy to see it. He was like sniffing like, "Mama, smell can I?" So yeah, he really liked it. And I got the other one also. Okay, we've already started using that, so I don't have the box or the soap. That is the lion one and it looks like soap. It smells amazing. He really likes the soap and I say ki bhai chalo nahane chalte hain, and then lion aapko kisi karega. He goes, otherwise he's like, "Nahin, mujhe abhi nahin nahana hai," but for this he goes. So yeah, he's liking this and I have like actually hidden this teddy from him, otherwise he'll open both of them together. Then I got this shampoo for my baby. It says it's tear free. I wanted to try something new for him other than Johnson's. So this is what I got and I haven't opened it yet, but yeah, we'll see. There were really nice reviews about it, so I thought let's just try. I hope he likes it. He's mama's boy. He likes all these fancy things, my creams and everything. Like, "Mama, meko bhi lagao." And I also got this powder by Johnson's. I really like the fragrance of it. I don't know whether I'll use it on money or not, but I'll definitely use it on me. So I got quite a few Innisfree products and I did get one tea tree or green tea kit, I think. I'll just show you right now. So I got this, their three-step facial thingy right here. I'm not really sure what it is. I'll be trying this for the first time. This is for the nose and I don't know, cheek stuff. I'll just read and use it and let you know how it is. And if you want to know how it is, either comment below or just follow me on Instagram so that you know when I use it. I also got the Nija Trouble facial foam and I did read some good things about it and I was like, okay, I need to try this because right now I do have some acne situation right here, but it's coming down a bit. But then yes, I was running out of facial cleanser, so this is absolutely something that I required. The mask, no, not so much. This is the capsule recipe pack and I've read about these at a lot of places, but I've never tried one, so I was like, let's try this. So this is another thing that I bought. So with all these two, three things, I got this green tea facial kit free. Okay, these are really cute, travel friendly. So yeah, serum, lotion, cleanser, I think this will be good. So I also got this Renewed Clarity Night Gel by Plum. This stuff is amazing. This is my second tub. And I would really, really recommend you guys to go use this. But if you have dry skin, please stay away from this. I don't think this is that good for dry skin. But if you have oily skin like mine, this is something that you must have. I was also running out of my under eye cream. Two of them that I've used, I did not like it much. So I bought this one from L'Oreal. If you see the packaging, you would not expect that the jar will be this tiny. But the thing is, eye creams, you know, they last for long because you use just a teeny tiny bit of it. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to use it. Okay, this is a little strong, but I've used the Hydra Fresh range before and I have liked it. So I was like, let's try the eye cream also. With eye creams, I would like to share that it depends a lot on your diet, what you're having. It's more from the inside than the outside. I don't think eye creams work that much. If you really want to improve your under eye area, then eat healthy, sleep healthy. That will affect much more than these eye creams. I got the blackhead removal thing from Vega. And no, I haven't tried it yet, and I hope it works, because you need to get those buggers out. Not those.
I also ordered from Forest Essentials, which come in their luxury store, and this is how the packaging is. I really like the box, the thank you notes, and the pink, you know, bag in it. The shampoo was inside this, and this is also cute. We've just used it twice, and it makes your hair so smooth.
So that was the skincare things that I got, and just two of them are like not that much required, but I otherwise required all those things. Next, these things that I bought, I did not require them, but I got them. Why? Because there was some kind of discount and I was eyeing on them from so long, so like le lete. So this is Make Revolution's Illuminating Fixing Spray, and they have some really great reviews. I'm really excited to see. I think it will give a luminous effect to your face, and you know that youthful effect that the luminosity gives. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to use this. It says shake well. The smell doesn't bother me that much. I can't really say by trying it on my hand. It's like normal. I can't get it here. Can you see anything? So we'll just have to try it on my face and see how it is. Next, I got this Milani Conceal Perfect Foundation. This I was eyeing on from so long. Actually from so long. I wanted this foundation from so long and I did not buy it because I was like, abhi bahut hai, let's wait, let's not splurge, let's not spend more money on foundations. But I was getting this on a discount, so I bought it. I got this in the shade Warm Beige, and I'm really not sure whether it'll look good for me or not. The packaging is nice and it doesn't feel used. That is like one pump of it. This is how the Warm Beige looks. Okay, it is thick. I like the finish. Yes, I can tell. I probably took out too much, it's a waste, but yes, this looks nice. Another thing that I actually splurged on in this entire haul is this is my first ever Huda lipstick. I actually like brown shades. If you've seen my Lime Crime video, you'll see a shade Cindy in it, and it looks awesome. I've got so many compliments for that. The Cindy one and the Pink Velvet. Both the shades are really nice. If you want to see, I'll just link it somewhere here or in the description box. Just click and see that those two shades are like amazing. Pink Velvet and Cindy, you'll love it. This is the shade Trendsetter and it looks nice. I tell you, it looks nice. Okay, so the thing is, they do not dry super soon. It takes a while to set and you know, dry. And they are really comfortable on your lips. These are not like dry lips, liquid lipsticks that make your lips super dry. They are comfortable to wear. The swatch is like really nice. Can you see? It's wet. So even after a while, it is still not completely dry. It does take some time to dry out. But the shade looks like really pretty. I think it will look good with the smoky eye. For sure. So I'll mention the cost and everything in the description box, or I'll just give it on the screen while I'm talking about it. I'm not sure what I'll do, so I'm just letting you know. The prices will be there, look out for it, and all the items will be listed in the description box or again on the screen. So if you like the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like, comment, share. If you like the video, of course, koi zabardasti nahi hai. But then, if you want to watch more of this face and more of me, there are more such videos down there. K click them and you can watch those. And I'll see you later. Bye bye.